My favorite vacation place would definitely be Hawaii, because of the sunny weather and the beaches, and they have really good food there. Hidden talents, I would just say probably drawing or art of any sort. And if I had to have a superpower of any kind, I would probably go with invisibility, because I think it'd be pretty cool to be able to be anywhere without people knowing. And my plans for after graduation are applying to medical school, hopefully to become some sort of doctor, and just see where that takes me.